go another way.
There is no escape. Don't make me destroy you. No!
Always
to be stopped.
My doubts about the structural integrity of this base.
Beat it, will ya? We got somewhere to be.
Sir, I...
Punch it! Not him, the Falcon!
Don't worry, R2, we're going, we're going!
Jump to light speed.
They're getting closer.
Oh, yeah? Watch this.
I noticed earlier that the hyperdrive motivator has been damaged. It is impossible to go to light speed.
Great. We can still outmaneuver them.
All right, Chewie. You ready?
Hold on. This could get bumpy.
See? I'll get us out of this. No problem.
Still more TIE fighters on our tail.
But less than there was before. I call that progress.
I don't want to be here all day. We need to escape these Star Destroyers.
Oh, no!
We need to stop them from tracking us, so...
We have to shoot out their radar dishes.
And their turrets. Those things have quite the range. Trust me.
Regular laser cannons won't put a dent in them. You'll need to hit them with a proton torpedo.
Chewie, set to 7-1. No, you buttball, 2-7-1.
You're not actually going into an asteroid field.
They'd be crazy to follow us, wouldn't they?
Sir, the possibility of successfully navigating an asteroid field.
Never tell me the odds.
I can't believe we're doing this!
This wasn't top of my agenda this morning either, Princess.
Let's take a look here.
Excuse me, ma'am, but where are we going?
I'm going in closer to one of the big ones.
Closer?
Closer?
There. That looks pretty good.
I hope you know what you're doing.
Yeah, me too. Let's get out of here. Ready for light speed? It's not fair. We've got to find a safe port somewhere around here. Bespin, it's pretty far, but I think we can make it.
I hope this Bespin place is as safe as you're making out.
How you doing, you old pirate? It's so good to see you. And how you doing, Chewbacca?
Hello, what have we here?
I am C-3PO, human-cyborg relations.
You truly belong here with us among the clouds.
Well, he seems very friendly.
Yes, very friendly.
So, what are you doing here?
Repairs. I thought you could help me out.
What have you done to my ship?
Your ship? Hey, you lost her to me fair and square.
It's the hyperdrive.
All right, I'll get my people to work on it. Care to join me for a little refreshment?
Everyone's invited, of course.
We would be honored if you would join us. This facility is crude, but it should be adequate to freeze Skywalker for his journey to the Emperor. We will test it on Captain Solo.
This deal is getting worse all the time.
I love you.
He's alive, and in perfect hibernation.
You may take Captain Solo to Jabba the Hutt. Reset the chamber for Skywalker. Calrissian, take the princess and the Wookiee to my ship.
What do you think you're doing? I'm not going anywhere until we get Han back from that bounty hunter.
Then let's get the Falcon and stop him.
Hey!
What do you think you're doing?
Calrissian, didn't Lord Vader tell you to take the prisoners to his ship? Hey, where are their restraints?
The deal was altered.
You hear they froze that smuggler in carbonite?
Backup required immediately!
Troopers inbound.
They're going after Fett and Solo. Stop them.
He's got hostile.
That's Boba Fett's ship.
Han!
Come on, Princess. We need to reach the Falcon. My men should have fixed the hyperdrive by now.
Should.
If anyone attempts to get through this door, blast them. The Millennium Falcon must not leave the landing pad. Understood?
They're locking me out. This is my city. My city.
Well, looks like you've got a stormtrooper problem. We should look into it.
Well, if only you had Artie with us. I'm actually starting to miss that cheeky little droid.
Don't worry. We'll get that key card back.
You'll pay for double-crossing the Empire, Captain. Man, I love teasing rebels from behind laser walls. You can't get me! You can't get me!
Give those troopers a taste of my Relby K-23.
Hmm.
Why won't this infernal lift work?
I knew we'd make it.
Sure you did.
No sign of the bounty hunter. Come on, let's get to the Falcon. The ramp isn't coming down. Chewie, see what you can do. We did the Kessel run in less than 12 processes of that ship.
Stop the furry one from fixing it.
This stupid control bar doesn't really take this long. You're not in a hurry. Chewbacca's supposed to concentrate with all this blaster fire. He's only a Wookiee, you know.
I really don't like that bounty hunter.
You and me both.
Falcon, quick!
It's not my fault!